with the trophy now, and the current section is Emily Ross, Rossi on Flores.
Which has been won by W.M. Lebris.
I'm
It's built by Kinross observing
And he's driving a Welsh mare
who is half Hackney. So we have a bit of Welsh and a bit of Hackney here. She's very quiet, this Welsh calm, pulling it as won endless prizes in the show ring. He has sired some winning foals. And I think altogether this is a really nice picture. The age of all these vehicles would be somewhere between 1900 and 1950. The harness, some of it also is old, though some of it is modern, and thank goodness that in England there are still craftsmen who can produce the beautiful leather. This grey mare, she is an amazing mare because she has won prizes in every kind of competition. She's quite a good show jumper, winning many rosettes. She wins the utility horse class at Dublin and Balmoral nearly every year, which involves pulling logs, show jumping, dressage, and everything else. She's hunted 2 days a week all winter, and in the three times, as you can see, she's smarter than they are in harness. I think this is probably a little drive round, and also, of course, Townsend Torreson, who made the whole thing feasible. Now there is just one more thing to be done, and for this I'm going to hand you back to the chairman of the Northern Ireland Driving Club, Mr. Wilson Knight.
Thank you, Lady Blackwood, for the commentary. And now, ladies and gentlemen, we come to the finale of our display. In Northern Ireland, we have a very thriving organization called Driving for the Disabled. This association is affiliated to the Riding for the Disabled Association. And over the years, the Driving for the Disabled group in Northern Ireland have built purpose-built vehicles for disabled people. You will see in the arena one of these vehicles which has been constructed by the Driving for the Disabled from Northern Ireland. The idea is that a handicapped person who is perhaps confined to a wheelchair can be wheeled into the vehicle where the wheelchair can be fastened steadily and the person can drive and get the enjoyment out of driving that many of us do. So we today have brought this vehicle over, and as a gesture of goodwill, we are now going to present this vehicle to the Wigtonshire group of Riding for the Disabled. I'm going to ask a gentleman to make the presentation. He's a man of very few words, but many actions. He has, in Northern Ireland, worked extremely hard and has raised thousands of pounds for this cause. So I will simply ask Mr. John Adair from Lisburn and County Antrim to hand over the vehicle to the chairperson of the Wigtonshire Riding for the Disabled Association. So John has now presented the vehicle to Francis Wright, and perhaps Francis, you will say a word.
On behalf of the Rinders Galloway Riding for the Disabled Group, I would like to thank very much the Northern Ireland Driving Group for their generosity. And I hope we can put this cart to good use to give a lot of pleasure to the disabled of the area. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Francis. And once again, ladies and gentlemen, Thank you very much. We have had a very enjoyable day with you. Thank you.
About the wind that may come into effect this afternoon.